This is MS World, and I'm Dr. Daniel Kantor at the Consortium of MS Centers annual meeting. We've talked about how the Consortium of MS Centers is a really special meeting because it brings together the entire healthcare team, and part of that team, a major part for people with multiple sclerosis, are the physical therapists. So I'm so happy to be joined here by Sue Kushner, who is an associate professor of physical therapy at Slippery Rock University, which is outside Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. So what do you think is important for people to know with multiple sclerosis? Sometimes we just kind of mention diet and exercise, but it's not just offhand exercise. It seems like exercise is really getting more and more information that's supporting it.
Correct. Not that people don't know that exercise is not good for folks with MS. It's one of the best things that can be prescribed for people with MS. And it just continues to become come to the forefront of non-medication treatment for symptom management, for everything from emotional well-being to cognitive function to self-efficacy. There's really nothing that is not good about exercise with persons with MS. And what we try and emphasize here and to the MS population in general is for people with MS to find a physical therapist and find an exercise group and program that knows MS. It's so important for a patient and their therapist to work within the parameters of the knowledge of MS versus just finding somebody off the street to help you exercise.
Sometimes people think that just going to physical therapy, that's exercise enough. Is that true?
No, not at all. Often we may see you for foot drop or assistive devices or a back problem related to some asymmetry, but no, exercise needs to be thought of in terms of aerobic activity, balance and coordination, stretching, strengthening, looking at the whole exercise component. And a person with MS needs all of that built into a comprehensive program. And then hopefully we can cut them loose to go and do it on their own.
Remember that when you're dealing with MS, while medicines are important, there's so much more to it. There's physical therapy, there's exercise. We've talked in the past about the importance of diet and nutrition. So please talk to your doctor if you haven't been sent to a physical therapist knowledgeable about neurology and even better, knowledgeable about multiple sclerosis. Please make sure that you are. I want to thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you.